I've been in this spot for exactly 7 days. My accent managed to change to Minnesotan in there. I don't know how it happened. Maybe if I walk around there, bud, maybe it'll change. Let us see, Mario!
Oh, hey, where?
I'm just messing around. Hey, everybody, my name is Sir Brian, and welcome back to Luigi's Mansion 3. Last time, we experienced the first part of the story, met King Boo for the third time. And now, we got the vacuum, and we're gonna explore this whole thing. But that was accidental. Jam. Whoa. Huh. I'm getting Dark Moon vibe. We had to collect the gems from Pacific Mansion stuff. So. I'm gonna get as many coins as I possibly can. Apparently the value of each coin does not equal 1, because I have 52G. No. Not that G! Ooh. Yeah. It broke in. There's nothing. Moving on. Let's go back into the laundry room and see what we can get. That does nothing. I don't need those donuts. Hurry. Oh, need that help. I need the help. Oh. I did not think either. More money. More. Give me up to 300. Hey. How much is there? That's a lot. So plentiful. It's me envious. But more. Okay, then. No other direction but over. I can eat a dark straw from Dark Moon for that. And here. About. Oh, without a doubt. There. Am I even in range? Oh, there's something. How come all day long? Thank you. 366. The amount of days in a year plus a leap year. A leap day. Oh, not familiar with this. This is EGAD's secret base of operations. I'm gonna say yes.
Oh, yeah.
I'm a smart. More money? Just dust. Okay. Oh, more shrub. Sweet! Money!
Ooh.
What's all about the snacks? I don't need no snacks. I want the money! The money is what I care about! Otherwise, why would you waste my time like that? Open chest. More money! Jesus. I'm getting really lucky with that. More money, more money, more money, more money, more money for me. Hey, who needs light? It's only part two. Oh. Oh.
Whoa! That's...
I figured it out. I had to use the Eleanor. Damn it. Dling, dling. I see you. I see you, and I want to get you. How do I get you? Maybe it's a puzzle for later. First. Lord. I can't get there because I don't have enough tools in my belt. Oh, we're in the lobby.
No!
No, I'm overthinking this. Never mind. No.
No.
room cleared.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, it does go up by one.
Oh.
Ooh. I was going up there, are you going? Where can I find the key?
Huh?
The others.
Whoa!
I guess it's just nothing. It's got something. I can get in with a key, and I don't know how to get a key.
Yeah.
Hello? Oh. Ziari. Yes, diamonds. Okay, this is getting obscured. I have more money than I know what to do with. Oh my. Oh my. A lot of. Okay. Back up. We go in and we have a key. This looks familiar. Hello? Anybody? It's E.Gadd! How do we get him out of there? We don't have the dark stroke. Or maybe it's in here. Follow doggy. Doggy have insight. I need another key. There's a spawn. Will it be getting? I don't need all this money. This fake. Oh, that's real.
Hello. Thank you.
good about loose change, but this is ridiculous.
Okay, nothing useful in here. Where am I relative to here? Okay, that's about that. So, probably in here. The key! That's a cool puzzle. I like mirror puzzles.
Oh yeah! Haha! Yes!
So that's why it's a mirror.
That's not, that wasn't there before. Fighting time. And then. Slammer, 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 and one shot.
Oh, yes.
The best year in NFL history. Just rats. It must be in here. Watch out. Ba-bingo. Dark strobe. Ah, there it is.
Ho-ho, yeah. Let's do it. Ta-da.
There's money right.
Oh, whoa. Yeah.
We're back there again.
Wanna go bars.
Oh,
Spider TV money because they're gold.
Yeah.
I'm finding money like it's nothing. Sheesh. I know Luigi mentioned it's kind of a lesson dog, but still. That was a piggy bank. Which means more money! If it isn't Luigi, you are precisely the last person I expect to find here. Hold on, Doc. Now isn't the time to catch up. What matters is, you'll do nicely. Come on, Luigi. Get me out of here now. This hotel is filled to the brim with ghosts. Let's make a run for it.
No.
Wait. What about Mario and the princess? Oh, what's that? All of your friends have been captured? And you can't just abandon them here, you say? No. You're the same as ever, I see. A bit of a handful. Okay, I'm not thrilled about it, but I, Professor Elvingard, have an idea. First things first, Luigi. We have to get to my car. Will you take me there? Hey, the new poltergeist G00 you're wearing. You took that on my car, right? We gotta get back to the underground garage. Let's go!
This also seems like a good time to stop.
Next time on Luigi's Mansion 3, we escort E.Gadd to his car in the underground garage. My name is Brian, I'll see you guys then.